Well, we made it to the valve room. Now we can leave without touching a valve. What a tale that'll be!
Hey, we can't leave here without turning one little valve.
Yeah, it'd be like going to Amsterdam and not taking a walking tour of famous doors.
Grover Cleveland's second term was, if anything, more uneventful.